save our planet, with more than 250 endangered manatees having perished already this year due to periods of extreme cold in Florida, USA. Coastal utility companies such as Florida Power and Light are offering areas of warmer waters for hundreds of the herbivorous sea animals.